fellow students, let's see this question. In the question, mass of block is given and